Memory difficulties are one of the most common and most persisting difficulties that people experience after they've had a stroke. Most people who've had a stroke will have memory difficulties that are either for verbal material or for visual material, depending on where their stroke occurred. There's also a number of factors that can make memory difficulties worse. So, for example, if your attention is having problems, it'll affect your memory.